How y'all doing tonight? Blue means good, I think. My name's Aaron. I'm gonna do a little bit of songs for you before Brandy and the Soul Jumpers come up. So I hope you enjoy the show. I haven't been on stage for about 20 years plus, so if I have a heart attack and a stroke at the same time, you know why not. This song is called Rain, which is apropos because we're about to have some rain pretty soon. This is the first song I ever wrote, and it's, I think, 36, 37 years old, which is crazy. was talking to me. Good old days, may not return. The rocks might melt, the sea may burn. Learning to fly, but ain't got wings. Learning to fly, oh yeah, around the clouds. What goes up must come down. Some say your life will beat you down, break your heart, steal your crown. So I started out for God knows where. Guess I'll know. I'll get there, oh yeah, I'm learning to fly, when I got wings, coming down, oh yeah, it's the hardest thing. God, I miss Tom Petty. How you guys doing tonight? Yes, good, bad. What? This is a song I wrote called Solace in Anger. And no, there is no solace in anger. But it describes a lot of what I've been going through the past 20 years. Okay. just to hear this song. There's no solace in anger, there's no peace of mind, just a cloud of memories that you Thank you. That's a really good depressing song, isn't it? Let's all commit suicide together. I'm just kidding. Is this Waco? No. This is Council Bluffs. You guys are all crazy. I'm from Omaha. This next song is not mine, it's John Mayer's. One of the most awesome guys on the planet. This is the first song I taught my daughter, Abby, over there. She's a left-handed guitar player, voice like an angel, super pretty. This song is called Badge and Gun.
Give me my badge and gun. Give me the road that I must win. Give me that peaceful wandering free I used to know. But I'm just not a patient man, and I've been stranded here for 20 years or so. Hand me down my coat and hat, grab me a winter warning bag, never know how long I'll be away. Give me my badge and gun. Give me the songs that I want to sing. Give me that jet black kickback, laid on nights alone. Always laid on nights alone. Sounds safe and warm. When I was made to chase the storm, taking my heart with big old empty arms. Tell my friends I tried my best. One day I just up and left. Probably saw it coming anyway. Is on the cellar door. Can't remember what it's for. I've been down those stairs, you know, so long. So long. Give me my badge and gun. Give me the peaceful wandering, free I used to know. Copy of a key is hanging where it used to be. Because you've always been to me. The light that I must leave is calling somewhere out there. Over those hills.
Thanks. You guys all having a good time? Yes, this is good. Ugh. Back in the day, I was in a lot of bands, and I've written a lot of songs. And I wrote one song, and it actually came to life when I met a guy named Jason Hopkins. And if you could be so kind to join me here on stage, we might be able to relive a little bit of the past. I don't know. We'll see what happens. He's a little crazy.
I'm a lot crazy. But I will tell you everybody this. We were in a band for 10 plus years, playing hundreds and hundreds of gigs, trying to get a record deal. And he writes all the songs that you've heard except for that John Mayer song. This is his first time performing in public in over 20 fucking years. So that's pretty something special right now. And I'm honored to be up here on the stage with him. It doesn't matter that he's on crystal meth right now. He's a good person. Okay, that was a joke. That's not true. That's not true.
That's great. Thank you. Thank you for that.
It's called the icebreaker.
Yes, it is. This song is called Gravity. And I call it Gravity because we all have a gravity of feeling like we want to do good. We want to do something better than the other person. We want to help each other. So we're gonna try and do this. Relive a little bit of the past. Every reacher is a dead man, every thinker is cursed, every poet is a sad man, searching all of us, questioning the answer, destroying all belief. Life is like a cancer, it never finds relief. Searching for heaven, it's take away the pain, making the decision of chance, we've got nowhere left to run. It's peaceful as a dance, and it's draining to the soul.
took a look in the mirror, but I don't know what it means. My eyes are empty, but
I get to see Joe Satriani and Steve I at the same time, thanks to Mr. Jason Hopkins. I'm gonna freak out. I've already, you guys are crazy. There's another one coming up, knock it off. But this song is one of the few songs Joe Satriani actually sung. And I loved it. And it's really positive as opposed to the things that I wrote.
Yeah. got something on my mind. How did we get here? Where are we going? Why is that so long? I read the stories, see the photographs, worlds in a crazy space. I've got to hold on to my dreams. Is this door ever closed? Is this door ever closed? Reason for everything. I believe in my is a picture I want to look at. Picture of a beautiful face. I've got to hold on to my dreams. There's this girl, but a place. There's a reason for everything. I believe in my dreams.
Thanks. This is another song by John Mayer, here live. Oh my God. You're kidding me, right? Old man is here. You just freaked me out. Thank you. This song is called Walk Grace. After I heard it, it was like an absolute reflection of what I was feeling. So I had to learn it. It's a little hard, but whatever. Hope you like it. Sorry. Desperately hating his whole place, to discover a new space, bury himself alive. Inside his basement, he's tongue in the side of his basement, he's working away on his basement, what it would take to survive. Cause when you're done with this world, you know the next is up to you. And his wife told his kids he was crazy. And his friends said he'd fail if he tried. With the world to work hard and alive, I took a homemade band-aid. One man submarine ride. Morning, she was mad and I mean it. Ways as big as you've seen it. Deep in dreams and home. Close the hatch up with long head, head on the road. Cause when you're done with this world, and all the next is up to you. And the ones in his life is quiet, as he learned how to turn time. The sky was okay when he came through in his homemade family, one man submarine ride. Is leaving, cause she planned on receiving, finally made it home. She accepted, knew she never accepted, the operation connected, a call from Tokyo. Cause when you're done with this world, is up to you. Now his friends break him up when they're drinking at the bar with his name on the side. And they smile when they can as they speak of a man who took a homemade
standing, one man submarine ride.
I got one more song for you, and then we're going to have a couple other people come up and join me on two more songs. This guy, Mark, my drummer, and Steve, an extraordinary bass player. Simple way. Alright, you gonna come up?
By the way, these are all songs that he wrote himself, and they're pretty badass. Hey, this table right here, do you like extra party? What are you drinking? But my fucking little bunch of fucking coolers left. Get this table in.
Yeah.
you. That song was by ZZ Top / Britney Spears. Forward / Celine Dion. Before she was anorexic. It was beautiful. Put your hands together for Aaron Mefford right now. First gig in 20 years. He's doing fucking amazing. Nobody has ever lip-synced and pretended to play the guitar better than him tonight.
And I'll never do karaoke. Ever.
Ever again.
I got a couple songs with the band. You know, rock guitars and my brother Mark, drummer, and Steve, bass player, is going to come over and we're going to do a couple songs together before Brandy and the Soul Jumpers come out. Do a couple songs before Brandy and the Soul Jumpers come up. And I thought it'd be really cool to have the best drummer on the planet play and best bass player I've ever heard. No pressure. Just dance before the king.
troubles discover you. And trust in turn, there is no truth. And circle, why are you scared? Why smile instead?
Baby,
dream, scheming, screaming. Ride. And if I can't get eat it with a little on the side. I never want for money, I never want for friends. I wouldn't have to make excuses for the shame that I'm in. Shaking crazy. For some lies, I was in control. Thank you.